flame, seeking faith and speaking words I never thought I'd say.